There are two methods to achieve that. You can either use the text wrapping feature or Google Drawing. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. So let's get started. Earlier, Google Docs offered only three text wrapping options for images: inline, wrap, and break text. In May 2021, Google announced two more text alignments: behind the text and in front of the text. That means that you can now add text behind an image or in front of it. Here's how the option works. You can start writing the text just before the image. With behind the text selected, the image will appear in the background of the text. Then that will continue on the image instead of moving the image. Alternatively, you can move the image over any text in your document. The text will automatically appear above the image. In this mode, the image will appear on top of the text. You can use it to hide the text underneath the image or add the text on the image by decreasing the transparency of the image. You will have to edit and adjust the image to get your desired result. If the first method doesn't suit your requirements, there's another way to put text over an image in Google Docs. In this method, we will be taking the help of Google Drawing, which is baked in Google Docs. Click on Insert at the top, followed by Drawing, then New. The Drawing pop-up window will open. Click on the Image button at the top to add your image, and you can also add from your computer, URL, Google Drive, or search on the web. Once the image appears in the Drawing window, click on the Text Box button. Then draw the text box on the image using the mouse and enter the required text. You can format the text using the available options. You can also freely move the text box, change its color, font, and even resize it. Finally, hit the Save and Close button at the top to insert the drawing in your document. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this video has helped you, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. If you have any questions, write it below in the comment section.